When I was younger, I would get so paranoid that if I went a day or two without skating, I would just forget all of my skills. Now as an adult, no matter how many days I go without skating, my body always remembers. The muscle memory works, and it's like the whole time it's been an unnecessary anxiety based on a not needed paranoia. But the body really does remember, and you can trust it.